There are many types of stretching, but do you know when to perform the various types of stretching? Prior to a strength training session, dynamic stretching is best. One example of dynamic stretching is internal and external hip rotation, commonly referred to as open and close the gate. Keep your chest up, lift up your right knee to form a right angle, and rotate the hip outward. Then lower your leg, returning it to the start position. Perform 6 rotations before switching to the left leg. Now perform the opposite motion, or closing the gate. Perform 6 rotations before switching to the opposite leg. Dynamic stretching mimics sports movements, strength training movements, and even everyday living activities. To fully warm up the hip joints and muscles, perform 3 sets.